keep popping up when I'm watching or playing a game. I'm going to talk about these. These are really bad ads. Also some scary ads. Like shooting, like guns, anything scary. I don't like them. And also like shooting. So I'm going to talk about these. Guys, you're going to be ready for these. I see night games, but I also see scary games. But I don't download scary games. You know why? They are too scary. Only grown-ups are allowed for that. Grown-ups are big. They're not small. They're grown-ups. They only could watch scary things or see scary things. They are only grown-up, but baby could only see nice things, like nice flowers, but not like shooting or like guns. They cannot see that, or that would be bad. You know that. So whenever you are playing a game, you have to be sure and say no ads. You have to also say there are too many ads coming and you are like frustrated. Just go on Netflix, but don't go on YouTube or games. You have to be sure of that. But you could only go on night games. Only night games, but not bad games. But not like shooting guns. One time, I was saying no, but then I clicked on the wrong button. Then I saw the shooting ad was in my game, so I deleted that. When you get bad ads, you have to delete them, what you put on. When you put on scary things, you cannot put on scary things. You cannot. No scary guns, no scary games. You cannot download those. There are scary games on your games, you have to delete them. Like when there's that circle and that X, you have to click on that, play no, and then it will delete. So don't go on that thing. But you could only go on Snapchat or your games. But Snapchat is also bad. You could only do it with your parents, but not by yourself. So bye guys, subscribe to my channel, bye! But don't go on scary times, bye.